thick that hair is in there. Buffalo are one of few mammals that have fur and hair. It's on the back of the coats where you get your wool.
This one, our tail's kind of half mast there.
There you go.
I just always keep an arm on a truck. As long as you can get your legs out of the way so they don't pin you between the truck and their head. Watch your back here. You got that E. I can't remember if it's E or G that's the one that fits.
Look at this big guy. Oh, yeah. Come here.
And it's the older ones.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Yeah, I was surprised none of the young bucks took him out this year.
Did this guy?
Mm-hmm.
He's still pretty young. Alright, you're thinking about it, Roger. Look.
Oh, he should be feeding out of your hand plenty. He was my buddy.
You know, they got the kids and they want food and, you know, they've got newborns. They're
I don't care what
hey, you
species you're looking at.
Oh.